ladies, this is Roman Berlick, but I guess you already know that.
City better than me.
Thanks a lot.
Come in, Nico.
Aye.
So, you fought in the war?
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. And maybe I won't. Now get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
Get your dirty hands off me, punk! You ain't nobody, dude.
Suspect 2 is 16 on Auburn Avenue, Plainfield.
We're going to...
...knows the city better than me.
Oh, thank you.
But the immigrants...
You're surrounded. There is nowhere to run.
Get to cover! Now you give up or you are fucked.
Killing you is going to be fun. Look around. You're surrounded.
Like a chicken.
Did you serve your purpose?
Yes.
Then you are that much closer to finding the man you are after. That strange feeling deep inside? That's the feeling of satisfaction after you did something good. Congratulations. Goodbye.
I have bought a suppressor.
You bought it, right?
Nico, I'm a bandit. I've got this in an apartment in Algonquin. What did I say when you got here? Penthouse. Model on each arm.
And you have paid for this place? It wasn't so long ago that your debts got you kidnapped by the Russian mob.
That was a cold streak.
Now I'm hot, cousin. Hotter than a mother Sylvie bedding. I can't lose!
Roman, we have spoken about your gambling.
Wait until you see the new place in me. You'll change your song. So what if I took on a little dance?
Here we are. It's a wrap.